before the virus, Arsenal were in a good place in the sense that you're on an 8-game unbeaten run, which is the longest unbeaten run in the league at the moment. And Arteta had said himself that he felt that you guys had turned a corner. Do you feel the same?
Yeah, I think that the arrival of Mikel has helped the team, and I think each one of us has benefited from his arrival. I think that he has brought a very clear identity and a very clear idea of how he wants to play football. But at the same time, he gives you space to make your own decisions, because you are on the pitch and you know exactly what the coach wants from you. But you have now, it feels like you have so many options and you still can choose what decision you want to make. Mm-hmm. But I think as well that he has been listening into the changing room and listening to the players to try and find out why things were not working out before. And I think, you know, we sometimes don't realize how difficult it is to be a coach, because you have so many people that you have to make following your idea. And players that play are sometimes happy, players that don't play are not so happy. So it's not easy to have all on board and all agreeing with your idea and with your philosophy. But I think that he has managed to do that. And I think that in this short period, it has been something very, very difficult to do, and he has done it. And I think that's why we kind of created a little bit of a momentum, and I think that we are on heading into the right direction.
And for you personally, how do you feel life has been under Arteta?
Yeah, I think that me included, I have been benefiting from his arrival and from his coaching, because I think that, you know, even with 20 years, when you're 28 years old, you think that you have heard everything and you know everything about football, but then a coach comes in and you still learn something, or you still hear things that you've never heard before. And I try to soak everything in, because as I said, he's been incredible since his arrival. And I think he's shown his aura and his personality just shows that he is so convinced of the way he thinks football should be and how he wants his team to play football. And it just gives you, I don't know, you just agree with it and you try to soak all the information that he gives you, because you feel that on the weekend it helps you when you play games. And this is something very important for a footballer, when you do something on the training pitch and then you go on the games and suddenly you feel like, okay, this is things that we've done in training and it's really helping me to be a better football player. That's why I try to soak all this information in and try to make the best out of it.